We are still here in DC. We were supposed to be bus back last night, but the guy who organized the bus trip, he died. And so we haven't seen him. We were having a peaceful demonstration of violence yesterday that was well within our rights, and what we're saying, Antifa ruined it, right? Yeah, Antifa. Sorry. We're at this hotel we were supposed to check out early. I keep seeing liberals calling this insurrection, and that doesn't surprise me because y'all wouldn't know an insurrection if they hit you in the face because y'all are virgins. So, if you know me, you know that, yeah, I'm a woman, but I don't identify as a woman. I identify as an American taxpayer. And as an American taxpayer, the Capitol building belongs to me. And I can do whatever I want. I can take whatever I want. I can take a shower curtain. I can take a bar of soap. I can take a box spring. I can take a little guy at the front desk. It don't matter because I pay for it. It's mine, okay? You can't break into your own house. I've tried because one time Adam locked me out of the house. And speaking of Adam, I haven't seen him since yesterday, about 24 hours ago. I saw him carrying Nancy Pelosi's podium. And I was like, Adam, what are we going to do with that, baby? Like, we live in a two-bedroom house. We got 5 kids. And now I keep seeing his face all over the news, and people are calling for him to get arrested like he hasn't been arrested before, or to lose his job. Guess what? He don't have a job. Well, he has a job. He has a job. He sells furniture out of our house. All types of furniture for you to hide your money in. And so he can't really lose that. You know, he's a self-made man. But if we do lose our jobs, so what? You know, we're 33. We'll just move in with my dad, you know? Like, Jesus moved in with his dad when he was 33. Worked out fine for him. If my babies are watching this, Via Getty, Liberty, EIGH, Amelia Island, Holiday Inn Express, Chumbawamba, and Todd. Mommy loves y'all. Me and Daddy are gonna be home.